Okay, class, today is another behavior card day. The legend goes like this. If it's white, nothing happens. If it's red, you will have 80 years off. If it's orange, you will have 60 years off. If it's yellow, you will have 40 years off. If it's light green, you will have 20 years off. If it's green, you will have 70 months off. If it's light blue, you will have 50 months off. If it's blue, you will have 30 months off. If it's purple, you will have 20 weeks off. If it's light purple, you will have 15 weeks off. If it's rose, you will have 10 weeks off. If it's pink, you will have 5 weeks off. If it's brown, you did good. If it's tan, your parents will dismiss you. If it's maximum brightest lightest gray, you are in a little trouble. Not a detention, just a talk after school. If it's brightest lightest gray, you will be in detention in 1 hour. If it's lightest gray, you will be in detention in 5 hours. If it's lighter gray, you will be in detention until school ends. If it's light gray, you will be suspended for 2 days. If it's gray, you will be suspended for a week. If it's dark gray, you will be expelled for a month. If it's darker gray, you will be expelled for a year. If it's darkest gray, you will be expelled for 21 years. And if it's black, this means you are in dead meat, and mega super hyper dead meat, and you will be expelled forever, and you will be arrested by the cops. And those are all the behavior cards. So, here are your behavior cards now.
Oh, I got a yellow card. Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Amazing job, Larry, Lemmy, Wendy, and Ron. You guys get to have 40 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a light green card.
Me too.
Me three.
Amazing job, Morton, Iggy, and Roy. You guys get to have 20 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes. Me, Starlo, and Snuffle got green cards.
Great job, Kyle Cooper, Starlo, and Snuffle. You girls get to have 70 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay! I got a light blue card.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Great job, Dr. Toadley, Toad, Toadette, and Toadbert. You guys get to have 50 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Hey, I got a blue card. Me too.
Me three.
Great job, Oreo, Waluigi, and Mr. Blizzard. You guys get to have 30 months off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yay! Blackadoo and Bowser got orange cards.
Amazing job, Yoshi, Blackadoo, and Bowser. You guys get to have 60 years off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Wow. I cannot believe this. Me, Luigi, and Funky Kong just got red cards. We are super extra awesome students.
Congratulations, Mario, Luigi, and Funky Kong. You boys get to have 80 years off. I will not see you boys anymore in this school. Go to the principal's office to claim your rewards.
I got a purple card.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Good job, Chain Chomp, Birdo, Titi, and Magic Koopa. You guys get to have 20 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Oh yeah, I got a light purple card.
Me too.
Good job, Wiggler and Pina. You guys get to have 15 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, 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 yes. I got a rose card.
Me too.
Good job, Bowser Jr. and Gooper Blooper. You guys get to have 10 weeks off. You are good boys. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a pink card.
I got a pink card too.
Good job, Monty Mole and Donkey Kong. You both get to have 5 weeks off. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
I got a brown card.
Me too.
Me three.
Good job, Princess Rosalina, Elite Octoomble, and Electrogumble. You three have been good. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward, and I will see you three tomorrow.
Yay! Me, Baby Luigi, Baby Peach, Baby Dizzy, and Baby Rosalina got 10 cards.
Good job, Baby Mario, Baby Luigi, Baby Peach, Baby Daisy, and Baby Rosalina. Your parents will pick you guys up from school. Go to the principal's office to get your reward, and I will see you all tomorrow.
Oh, yes. I got a white card.
Good job, Blooper. Since you got a white card, nothing happens to you. So, you may stay here until the class starts up.
I got the maximum brightest lightest gray card.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
I'm sorry, Koopa Kid, Koopa, Goomble, and Hammer Bro. All of you won't have any detentions, just a talk after school. But still, go to the principal's office to get your slip. No 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 no. Me, Fire Bro, Buzzy Beetle, and Boomerang Bro got the brightest lightest gray cards.
You said Mr. Dallas.
You are a bad teacher.
Tell us why are you doing this, teacher?
Because urgent, Fire Bro, Buzzy Beetle, and Boomerang Bro. You keep doing idiot stuff like farting, swearing, smoking trash, chewing gum, yelling at me, throwing chairs, and more. And this means you will be in detention for 1 hour. Go to the principal's office, and to get your detention slip. I really hope you learned your lesson in detention.
No 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 number.
Me, Silver Hammer Bro, Paratrooper, and Paragoomba got the lightest gray cards.
That's right, Ice Bro, Silver Hammer Bro, Paratrooper, and Paragoomble. All of you are bad students. This means you will be in detention for 5 hours. I really hope you learned your lesson in detention. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip.
No 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 no
me, Goomba et Bro, Bongo, and Ranch Bro got lighter gray cards.
That's right, Ball Bro, Goomba Bro, Bone Bro, and Ranch Bro. You guys will be in detention until school ends. I really hope you learn your lesson in detention too. Go to the principal's office to get your detention slip.
Yes, I got a green card.
Great job, Professor Gant. Since you got a green card, you get to go home for 70 months off, just like Kyle Koopa, Starlo, and stuff. Well, go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
Yes, I got an orange card.
Amazing job, Lackey Thunder. Since you got an orange card, you get to go home for 60 years off, just like Yoshi, Lakitu, and Bowser. You are a good boy today. Go to the principal's office to claim your reward.
No 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 no.
Me, Dark Boo, Pink Boo, and Bong Boo got like gray cards.
That's right, Boo, Dark Boo, Pink Boo, and Bong Boo. You guys will be suspended for 2 days. I really hope you learned your lesson during your suspension. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment.
I know. Me, Spiny Bro, and Banana Bro got gray cards.
That's right, Army Hammer Bro, Spiny Bro, and Banana Bro. You guys will be suspended for a whole week. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment. And please, stop dancing like idiots. Yeah. Run away, you stupid brothers.
No. Me, Shuriken Bro, Para Bro, and Dupless got dark gray cards.
That's right, Bomber Bro, Shuriken Bro, Para Bro, and Dupless. You guys will be expelled for a whole month. I really hope you learned your lesson during your expulsion. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment.
No 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 no.
Me, Vortex Bro, Dry Bone Bro, and Dry Bones got darker gray cards.
That's right, Thunder Bro, Vortex Bro, Dry Bone Bro, and Dry Bones. All of you will be expelled for a whole year. I really hope you learned your lesson during your expulsion too. Go to the principal's office to get your punishment.
What? Me, Princess Daisy, Shadow Queen Peach, and Shadow Queen Daisy got the darkest gray cards.
That's right, Princess Peach, Princess Daisy, Shadow Queen Peach, and Shadow Queen Daisy. You girls will be expelled for 21 years. Go to the principal's office, and to get your punishment, and be expelled for 21 years.
Now, I cannot believe this. Me, Bank, Shite Guy, Spear Guy, Fly Guy, and Luma just got rap cards. We're super extra awesome students.
Congratulations, Bruiser, Bonk, Fly Guy, Spear Guy, Fly Guy, and Luma. Since you all got red cards, you will all go home for 80 years off, just like Mario, Luigi, and Funky Kong. You are all good students today. I will not see you all anymore in this school. Go to the principal's office to claim your rewards. I mean it. Now.
Me and Popple got black cards.
Can we have another chance?
Absolutely never, Popple and Rookie. You two are the worst students ever in my class. You two are expelled forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Now get out of here and march to the principal's office now and never, 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 never return to school again.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no.
So, Popple and Rocky, what brings you here in my office?
We got black cards from the teacher.
Okay. I will take your cards and see what they mean.
Oh, Popple and Rookie, I cannot believe you got black cards. You are the worst students ever. You are now expelled forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. I'll call the cops and they will take you to jail forever. Get out of school now. And never, 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 never return to school again.
Oh my god. The cops just got us in jail for eternity. Because we are bad students in school.
Oh my god. This is so embarrassing. This is all our fault.
We'll have to escape.
No matter what.
Oh, you've got a black card, you've got in dead meat and expelled and arrested. That's it, you are grounded again. Go to your rooms now.